What's happening, people? Back with another reaction, back with some more Depeche Mode, and this feels very apropos, because I just reacted to the opening tune on their 1982 album, A Broken Frame, and the song is called Leave in Silence. And that song, it's about the end of a relationship, it's about someone saying, look, we've tried to make this work, we tried to find a path forward, but ultimately, we just can't get past, you know, the issues we have, the problems we have, and we need to get past this illusion, and I don't want to sit down and talk about it anymore, because every time we go through this, it's really hurting me emotionally, so we just need to leave in silence, we just need to walk away from each other, this relationship is done. And it made me think, you know, Delta Machine, it's an album from 2013. I've only gotten it recently. It's an album that I've heard a couple times now. I have listened to the songs and I've started to think about, you know, the lyrical content and so on. I don't know it super well yet, but I was thinking, you know, there's a song on there and it's called Secret to the End. It's the fourth track on the album. I was thinking, you know, I remember some lyrics that felt like they were in the same place. That's, you know, this relationship has run its course and we need to, like, stop pretending that it hasn't. We need to, like, get past each other because ultimately, you know, we've come to the end. Like, there is no more after this. So yeah, I think maybe, you know, there might be some other layers of this one that because I haven't had as long to think about it, I haven't listened to it as many times. Maybe, you know, I'm failing to appreciate some contours of the lyrics, but like I said, I do think the main thrust of this song is very similar to Leave in Silence, and that it's just saying, look, we need to stop the illusion, we need to stop trying to, like, make a bad thing somehow work, because ultimately this isn't good for either of us, and emotionally it could be very damaging. So that's where I think the lyrics are sort of running. Again, if there are other layers that I'm missing out on, please do let me know. But I remember really liking the sonics of this one. It just kind of had that classic Depeche Mode feel, but maybe with, you know, a little bit more modern production, because we're now moving into the 2010s on this album. As I mentioned, it's a 2013 album. So here we go. This is Secret to the End by Depeche Mode on their album Delta Machine. I love it. I love that gritty, grinding nature of the synth.
When I look at you, same way too. I got a feeling that it's coming.
I like when Gone goes deep.
Could this be the end?
Oh yeah.
When I look around this room, it must be something.
That high little clink kind of melody. Just a soft, subtle touch, but grinding bass in.
I wanted to believe it's true. But the book of love was not enough to see us through.
Love wasn't enough to see us through. We genuinely care about each other, but it's not enough. Forgot about this, like, echoed, repetitive chorus. Repetitive not in a bad way, but in a, like, a recurring sonic element. It's, like, loud and, like, hot and, like, buzzy.
Seems so obvious to you. You're feeling what I am feeling.
It's a grinding bass with that little bleak melody.
Expires soon. Come to me.
It's just, it's the hard and the light, the beauty and the beast, the contrast.
Thank God I'm not the same as you.
Oof.
You always know exactly what to do. This is who I am. Not
Sort of metallic that end was. Yeah, I really love that. Again, you know, as I was listening to it, it was like, wow, you know, I was recalling this in my head. I've listened to it a few times, but yeah, that was even more powerful, especially the last like minute or two where it was sort of like exploring some different instrumental flavors. Really did enjoy that. And like I said, I think in part it is about the end of a relationship and, you know, just, you know, we can't, like, love couldn't get us through. We obviously needed more than that, or we needed help, or we needed something, but it wasn't there. And, you know, could this be the end? Is it the end? But there was, you know, this it should have been you, or it could have been you. Not sure entirely what that could mean, like, you know, relative to the narrator, or like relative to somebody else or to other, you know, people. Not really sure. I do think there's another layer or two there that, you know, I'll just have to listen to it some more and think about it some more. But let me know if you have a clearer angle, or at least, you know, an interpretation that you'd like to talk about. Always appreciate the people talking about lyrics. Let me know what you think of the sonics. Yeah, and again, if this is an album that you do know very well, you know, feel free to talk to me about which songs you think are particularly good. As I mentioned, I have listened to it a couple times now, but it's nowhere near as ingrained in my head as many of the other albums. Same thing with Sounds of the Universe. You know, I've listened to it a couple times now, but I have not spent, you know, years and countless hours listening to the songs and thinking about them. So yeah, if there's anything on this album or Sounds of the Universe that you really like to talk about or have me react to, do let me know. Other than that, thank you for listening and watching. I will see you next time. Peace.